quieter time today. The others are still caged, stalking its clay, consumed by an outrage. The voice will be the pride, not the one to blame. No one's there to